Now we are in a little sushi restaurant, and this restaurant is called Genkaimaru. Yeah, this kind of sushi shop is called Kaitenzushi in Japanese, and it's like with this conveyor that it's always keeps on going, but therefore it is more cheap, and because there are also another kind of sushi restaurant without this conveyor, but it's more expensive. So yeah, I can recommend you to go like in a real Kaitenzushi. It's very Japanese. So now we make green tea. So first you have to put the powder, the green tea powder, into this little cup. And then we make some hot water inside, like this.
Drink.
And then you can enjoy your green tea. Yeah, first you have to, before eating, you have to wash your hands with this little, it's called oshibori in Japan. Just take it and, yeah, clean your hands because of, just of manner. And then you can pick your favorite sushi if it's on the conveyor. And if it's not there, you just fill in, you have a sheet like this. So you just write down the name of your favorite sushi, then you fill it in, and then you can order it. So there's also an English menu, which makes it really easy and convenient for foreigners. One plate of sushi here, the blue plate, it's just 98 yen, and this yellow plates are 140 yen, so it's still cheap. This looks delicious. I'm going to take it. So some soy sauce. I recommend some soy sauce in it. And eat. Mmm. Oishii. Yeah, it's salmon. And some mayonnaise. And just simple Japanese rice. This looks good. So if you don't can, if you're not really good in using chopsticks, you can also just take your hand like this and some soy sauce. Just eat like this. Very delicious as well. So this is one of my favorites, ikura, fish eggs. Yeah, salmon fish egg. Yeah, it's good. Like I remember it. Mmm. So one of my favorite sushi is kappamaki cucumber roll, but it's not there, so I want to write it down here on the sheet. And then you can choose like if you want some wasabi or no wasabi. So you can also write your quantity of sushi. If you write down just one, like this, then on one plate there's always two sushi, so two pieces will come. So if you write down two, then four pieces, and so on. So, I will try inai sushi. I like the sweet taste. My recommendation. Natto is made of beans. That's very special taste. So natto is something that's not usual in foreign countries. So many people or many foreign people don't like natto. But I think if you try it and if you eat more of it, you get used to it, and then you will like it, I think. But yeah, so just try it. You don't have to love fish. You can also order another kind of, for example, like I did, cucumber or egg. So if you don't like fish, you can. There's a huge variety of other food. So there's some tuna. This is a really better quality dish, so that's why it's on a different color. Like this color is more cheaper ones. Cheap sushi, but this is more expensive. But I think it's really good, so I'm going to try it out. This is really good, actually. It's like tuna fish, but just a little bit fried, but it's raw, but it's really, it tastes a little bit like meat, so very interesting and very, very delicious. Good. So today I ate 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 plates of sushi. So now I'm really stuffed, but it was delicious. So I can really recommend you to eat sushi in Fukuoka because it really tastes amazing. So try it out.